Why do you have baby Dolly's clothes off?
You want me to put her clothes back on? Sure. Okay. What are we doing when we're playing this game? Music is fantastic in this game. People who shit on 13, I just don't think gave it a fair shake, to be honest. The story is nonsense, but that's just Final Fantasy. Like, Final Fantasy stories are nonsense, most of the time. Unless you're like Tactics or something like that, and even Tactics story was a little bit of nonsense. Alright, chat. I'm gonna need you guys to, like, wake the fuck up. Yeah, you definitely could have got through over there. It's like a shortcut. You could go across and you don't have to go around. Kind of neat. I guess the rule is, if lightning can make it, anyone can. Hey, baby. Can you shake it for Mal? Here. You put them on the ground, you bounce it. Mal likes the bouncy part. Here's your other band, baby. I'll hold on to it. That's fine. Jesus. Is it me or is the map very ovaly? Is it supposed to be that ovaly? Pretty sure this game was supposed to be in high definition, so I'm running it in 720. But maybe it's just my perception. If everything kind of looks a little odd. I don't think so. Got him. We just chase each other around for a minute. Come back here! No, you! I thought she said you gotta stop whining, but it's worrying. But seriously, Zaz, where it whines a lot. It's definitely a whiner. Speaking of whiners, I have wine.
We outran him. We'll be okay now.
Let me save right here, because there's gonna be a boss fight. Also going to do some of this. Put on your shoes. You sit on my lap? Okay. Come here. So this is this foot. We put this foot on first. These are pretty tight, by the way. I don't think these are going to fit you. Baby. You see? They're really tight. You want me to show you how we know if something's going to fit? See that? Your feet are so big. They're so much bigger than these shoes. I don't think this is gonna fit, baby.
Try.
Alright, we'll try this one. I'm pretty sure these shoes are too small. Mm-hmm. See how tight they are, though? Alright, we'll try. They're super tight, baby. You might want to get you some new shoes. All right. Get this one. Bend your foot up like this. Get it like this, baby. No, you don't. Don't point your feet. That makes it harder. All right. Sure. They are way too tight. Almost maxed out. Pretty sure she is maxed out. Up to a point.
Wow.
I just don't know about all these noises.
Stay close.
I want to look around.
What is this? Why do you have baby Dolly's clothes off?
You want me to put her clothes back on? Sure.
And then, Daddy?
It's food. We need to wash baby Dolly's clothes.
I'm dirty.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, he's dirty.
Well, baby Dolly can be washed in a little bath. Her clothes have to be washed in the washing machine, just like yours. But baby Dolly's clothes and your clothes, they get dirty just like yours do. So let's get them back on, and we'll wash them later, okay? She's gonna get ready to the ready for the party. Okay. Thank you.
You guys are cute.
You guys are super cute.
I owe ya.
Garuda Interceptor. Well, they're just using names. Barrier doesn't work on magic, asshole. Thank you.
cool.
Check it out.
Come on, hop to it. Let's go. Yeah, knowing our luck, it's probably missing an engine.
You shouldn't be so negative.
You shouldn't get your hopes up.
Don't be so negative. Maybe. All right. Cool. Let's see how this works.
You gonna lend me a hand or what?
Try that out later.
Watch yourself! Stay alert!
Oh, we get to see summons for the first time. Alright, guys. Mm.
Dang it! Come on then!
Apparently didn't do that one right. We'll try again. Might help if I was like actually leveled up. All right, let's try this again.
Yeah.
Watch yourself!
Stay alert!
Let's take a look.
I'm the one you want. Yeah.